Not right now. I'm not in a state of mind to the camp.
Yeah, it's Guillermo Salgado, and it's G-U-I-L-L-E-R-M-O, Salgado, S-A-L-G-A-D-O.
What do you make of this happening so close to where you live?
You know, it was crazy because I work in Manhattan Beach, and this fire started maybe around 5 o'clock.
No, about 1 o'clock.
1 o'clock, 1 o'clock, okay. And it's incredible how quickly it came over the hill. It's, you know, I heard it was over at Tuna Canyon, and now it's over here in Burbank. And
when you saw it come down this hill, you know, just a few minutes ago, what went through your mind?
Yeah, so my sister's house is right here, and obviously we're concerned. Yeah, we're actually concerned about her house at this point. Right behind the house is fire. It's flames. It's incredible.
Has she been evacuated?
Yeah, she actually evacuated about maybe 45 minutes ago.
So she left already?
Yeah, she left already, and we're just... I don't know, we're just looking over.
We actually
live on the other side of the hill over here, so we're worried about our place as well. But when all the wind is going this way, so away from our house, which is hopefully it's not over there right now.
Yeah. Do you plan to evacuate and leave that right over here?
If they tell us to evacuate, we will evacuate. Okay.
First, I'm not saying I'm not calling.
Sure. Peter Sanders, S-A-N-D-E-R-S. Spokesman, Los Angeles Fire Department.
Okay, walk me through what you're dealing with right now.
So, right now, Los Angeles City Fire Department is working in unified command with allied agencies including Burbank, Glendale, Pasadena, Angeles National Forest, LA County Fire. We've been on scene of a brush fire since around 2:30 this afternoon. It started in the Tuna Canyon area of the 210 freeway. The fire currently at around 11:30 this evening is over 1,500 acres, probably approaching the 2,000 acre mark at some point overnight. LA City has over 250 firefighters committed to the fire, with to probably another 150 to 200 firefighters from LAFD. So I'd estimate at least 400 firefighters are assigned to this fire. It's a large fire. Like I said, it spans from north of the 210 freeway and the Sunland Tahunga area down south across the freeway, and it's now moving into the city of Burbank. And LA City is working overnight. We have our crews, we'll have all of our fire crews, 250 firefighters on scene overnight, as well as our water dropping helicopters.
What difficulties are you guys dealing with?
Well, the biggest thing is a couple of things. The biggest thing is the heat. We have had a high, record-breaking heat earlier today. We had low humidity, and so the heat has been a big factor, as well as the topography. These are in some steep canyons that a lot of them haven't burned in a number of years, so, and obviously we have darkness.
Any issues with the wind?
Luckily, the one thing in our favor is the wind has been generally calm. Obviously, when the fire gets closer, it does create its own wind, but we aren't having any wind, a significant wind event, which has been really helpful for us. In the city of Los Angeles, there have been voluntary evacuations in the Tuna Canyon, in the Hayes Canyon and Reverie Road area. Those voluntary evacuations were made overnight. And then Burbank does have mandatory evacuations going on in the Brace Canyon Park area.